Hi everyone, this is Eric from Taipei Computer Association. Right now I'm at the Realtek. This year they have two products that won the 2016 Best Choice Golden Award. Right now let's check out the products. Today we have waiting here from Realtek to talk about the 2016 Best Choice Golden Award winner, the Bluetooth Low Energy SoC. So waiting, tell me more about the product.
Sure. The Realtek RTL8762 is a highly integrated Bluetooth SoC. We call this SoC the insect bee, as in the honeybee. BEE represents some concepts. B for Bluetooth, E for low energy, and the last E is what we are targeting, everyone and everywhere. First of all, our Bluetooth supports the latest 4.2 BLE standard with excellent radio performance. With an ARM Cortex-M0 CPU, 2 megabits embedded flash, B also has ultra-low power consumption, plus the package size is super tiny. Last but not least, with huge data RAM and voice ADC, our customers can easily develop high-level IoT applications on B.
So, Weiting, tell me about what kind of devices can the B apply to?
B is ideal to be applied to almost every IoT device. It fits from the smallest wearable to large-scale sensor networks and beacons. For example, wearables like smartwatch and wristband are popular products this year. Also, our Bluetooth upgrade to traditional human interface devices such as keyboard, mouse, and remote controllers. Finally, B supports new commercial beacons like Apple iBeacon and Google Eddystone. Because of the low power consumption and great radio coverage, B can be applied to almost everyone, everything and everywhere.
Weiting, tell us more about the voice control feature.
Traditional infrared light remote controller has its own limitation. There is no way that the infrared light remote controller can support voice command, not to mention that they require directional pointing. With long battery life and voice ADC, our B replaced them quite easily. New Bluetooth remote controllers for TV, set-top box, and toys are very user-friendly, and they enable the IoT smart home concept. To conclude, B has so many great features, and we are happy to have B today to bring a bright future to the IoT trend.
Fantastic! Thanks, Weiting, for telling us about the Realtek's new Bluetooth system on chip. Stay tuned for more from Computex Taipei 2016.